Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Monday the 3rd of January. Sun is in Capricorn, ruled by Saturn, and planets are saying,
inch by inch, they say.
Mm-hmm, anything's a cinch. Planets are
assertive.
And
demonstrate you are able to roll with it, rather than how crabby you can be when life isn't proceeding in accordance with the pre-negotiated agreement. Not to be Pollyanna-ish, but there's likely some highly useful information to be gleaned from any enforced changes in plan that aren't immediately obvious to the naked eye because, otherwise they would have already been factored in, n'est-ce pas? In addition, these planets are somewhat unhelpfully, intermittently encouraging you to focus on the overview when you're scheduled to go over the details and vice versa. The best way to counter their counsel or pressure is to go limp, give it up to a higher power, even if your preference or genetic predisposition or inclination is to fret or micromanage to it fairly well. Also, certain elements of the gig, guy, gal, project, tickets, invitation, program could require more time, attention, energy, concentration, money, travel, attitude improvement, trust, depends on your situation, than you had intended to allot to the venture. And it will be how you handle this news that will make all the difference to your peace of mind and enjoyment quotient.
Okay. Signs particularly affected by assorted planets.
Capricorn, Aquarius, Gemini, Cancer, Virgo.
And if one's birthday, 3rd of January.
Be conscientious when crafting your message, recollecting that people are hearing what they want to hear, which doesn't necessarily bear much or any resemblance to what you're saying. Plus, trying to advance your creative, romantic, or personal agenda in the face of their bananas in the ears will be that much more challenging unless you can gently but firmly redirect them or return them to the point.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.